Well, Minmo's back. And here we have some game. Amazon Drive, eh? $60 a year. That's not bad, really. That would be $5 a month, basically. Is that right? Yeah, 5 times 12 is 60. Okay. I wish my preview didn't look so jittery, but if it's good for all of you, that's good for me. Where did we last leave off? Oh, right, we were in the... We were in Missing Persons. We were in the scrapyard, and we just got a gun from... Clarence? Charlie? That was a C name, I believe. Oh, hey, Chris LT. Okay, you confused me for a second there, Champion of Ducks. I'm like, I don't remember streaming Resident Evil 4. When did that happen? I mean, what? Why is there a gun floating in the air? Just kind of hanging out. I can play with the dynamic shadows. Oh my goodness. Oh god, it's inside of me. Wait, can I? I want to make it like stick out his gut. Okay. Did it disappear? No, it's still there. So this game, it has some bugs. You don't have any items, but I do have a combat knife. Okay, just kind of remembering how to play here. Dodge roll, very important. What's your name?
Hey man, one more question.
Can I have a shotgun?
How about I take that shotgun off your hands?
Yeah, how about if I slap you and kill you, huh?
Looking for a weapon? That's right.
Take a look around the place. I'm sure you'll find something else you could use.
Yes, sir.
I've got to ask him what the clocks are about.
There a reason?
Yeah, there's a reason. For fixing clocks. Haven't you noticed that every single clock in this town has stopped at exactly 2:06?
No, I haven't.
Well, then take a look around, son.
Ooh, a coffee pot. Okay, can I just leave this dialogue? Oh, I made a mistake.
Have you ever tried fixing them? Kid.
You ever thought about fixing the broken clocks?
Anything you put in front of me. But I've never seen anything like this. There's no reason they're not working. It's like there's something causing it.
What?
Well, that's what you're trying to figure. Now, isn't it?
I'm just trying to find my brother.
Now, you might want to think about opening your eyes to everything else that's going on around here. You might
find
you to where you want to go.
Quickly, before he starts talking again, we have to run. There's no reason except reasons. Oh, okay, we ended up here. Do I have a goal right now? I'm thinking maybe. I got my gun. That's a good start. Gasoline stockpile. Can I sprint? No. I can squeeze. I hear doggies. And, oh, that's just gonna take me back in. Ghost clocks. The ghost guns are holding up the ghost clock so their hands don't move. Get me out of here. There's nothing going on. Hi. Whoa! Found something. Oh, come on. Hello, purple cheese stick. Favorite game for the worst reason. That's awesome. So we just had a little pupper attack, but that's not a big deal. We gotta get doggone. I couldn't tell if I was hitting that dog, because I was expecting a blood splatter. Oh yeah, we've got the bridge here. I guess I'm going up to Riverview. Take a left. Oh. What's this? A strawberry. Delicious. I thought you were in the army. Hmm. Yeah, Zarf, this is the military boy. Oh, who let one rip? Alex can't handle it. Oh, it's this guy. Rude. So they hurt me if I'm close? Whee! I don't know if I should even fight. I mean, I got some room. Hold on, is there more than one? Okay, so he likes making the gas. Oh, that sucks. What's number two? Okay. There we go. Doesn't seem to hurt me. Oh, it hurts me a little bit. Nice. Knife is still the superior weapon. Oh, and someone had told me that the serum I accidentally used actually increased my health, so it wasn't really a waste. It's just, maybe not the most optimal use of it, but I still got a good benefit. I mostly wanted to see if I could kill it. Rip bridge, I guess. Oh no. Fitch, my house. Is there... Oh right, I have objectives, don't I? How do I look at my objectives? Number three. Search the rest of the town, search the graveyard. Okay, Mayor Bartlett's at the cemetery. Where is that? I see the PD. Oh, that's funny. Oh, the cemetery is the big boy right here. Everybody uses the serum accidentally. Oh, it was a pupper. Just getting distracted by shadows. Both the monster and the regular light-based kind. dog. Yeah, seriously, this knife kicks ass. Why would I ever use anything else? What Steven Universe is on? Sorry, everybody. Stream canceled. Gotta go hang out with the Crystal Gems. They always save the day. So I gotta find Mayor Bartlett. Our boy's a witcher. Oh, that'd be hilarious. As if this game isn't funny enough already. Oh, smoke boys. Now I'm getting some frame drop. Is it smoke boy? Step down, Shepherd. No, this is a little annoying. I think I did read about it, though. Frame drop tends to happen in the cemetery. Not sure if I'm remembering that correctly. So, can I zoom in? What's number two? Well, number two is B, but that leaves the map, so I can't actually zoom in. Oh well. I think I'm going the right way. Smoker! How could you only make it halfway through this game? It's so, it's so video game. Do-do-do-do! Gate is padlocked. Fuck your padlock. Do I have to shoot it? Apparently not. I mean, with the way it's positioned, that seemed like the obvious solution. Oh. I gotta squeeze. Oh my god, is it Terra? Terra 8000? Oh, how's it going, dude? Nice to see you. I have so many people died. Am I... Where the heck am I going? Alright, that's the way under. Oh, is he? I guess he's at the Bartlett Mausoleum. That would make sense. I don't like you. Can I just... Come on. Just shimmy-shammy my way past. Yeah, here we go. Oh, not super bad. Everything's going okay now? No, Alex, you need some kind of hacking tool, some kind of override device. I don't know. Hack usually means something completely different in the context of a video game. We made it to the place. Looks like a child's coffin. There's some sort of strange lock keeping it closed. This piece needs to be pulled free. Oh, I see. It's got a little latch there, so... Oh, Okay, I use my other stick to move things around. Alright, Alex. I gotcha. Hold on. Well... Oh, can that... I wonder if it can move up. Yes. Interesting. So that means I can just do that. Easy. Yep, we're in the cemetery. We're looking for our kid brother. And also the mayor of the town. They buried a watch. It died before its time. it's wiggling. Animation errors are hilarious. What does that say?
Forgive me.
The watch was a town hero. What are you doing, Alex? Don't stuff the watch in your ear. Of course it's gonna hurt. Dead. What a timely intervention. Watch out for this guy. He's on top of his game today. Hey, solitary man. Better dead than red? What if I'm red? Oh, hi, Minmo. Oh, come on. Howdy, Zagrave. April Fools! We thought the game was gonna work, but it weren't. Oh, that's really disappointing. I'm glad you're here, though, Zagrave. Now you get to see everything we did from the start. Isn't that great? Isn't it just what you've always wanted? At least when the game crashes, we get the nice image of Minmo. I think that's a big plus. Sure. Yeah, you did break it. Good job. Alright, well, I know where I'm going, so it shouldn't take too long. Tara, you don't know Minmo! The game timed out. Minmo is from an advertisement in Silent Hill 3 for cat food. And it shows this adorable little cat. It says, Minmo and me, growing strong and healthy together. So, yeah, Minmo is the Lord and Savior of our cult. She is perfect and divine. It was just too much school. It's just how it goes sometimes. Go to school and you miss out on all the new cultish fads. Come back, suddenly everyone's wearing green robes instead of brown robes. You're like, why? When did we become druids? Popper. Wow, I got wrecked real quick. And I'd almost made it to the door, too. Kuro Zuko, no. Oh, you're out punning me in strides today. For this, you'll need to be punished. Yeah, Silent Hill 3 is pretty fucking awesome. I never gave it enough credit before, but it's probably the best of the games. Oh yeah. So that guy, he's gonna do his thing. I'm going this way. They look like men in skin suits. Isn't that what a doggo is, after all? Just a guy on all fours in a weird suit? Oh. Oh. Where's that furries? What? What a... Ammo? I can't carry anymore. Oh, it is... Yeah, that's Bullet. My good friend, Bullet. Well, rip, I guess. I'm not really using my gun, so I can't carry any more ammo for it. Going this way. And I think there was a health drink I had to pick up still. How do you mean, Zagurave? Because that doesn't seem that different from the other Silent Hill games. The fact that you can just run away and they'll follow you for a bit. Or do they follow you, like, indefinitely? Smoker! Do a sick dodge roll. And keep on moseying. Conga line? Oh, yes. I'd love to get a conga line going with Silent Hill monsters. Rude. I love getting stunlocked in Silent Hill. Holy shit. What's with that dog? Rude boy, indeed. No! Get your farts out of here. Deep combat mechanics. We're gonna be getting some deep puzzle mechanics right away. Have to fight one more dog, I think. Is he gonna come at me, bro? No, okay. Now, here's hoping the game doesn't crash again. Oh yeah, that's where Mayor Bartlett was digging up the graves before. What a creepy-looking statue. That's the Night Mother! What is the color of night? Sanguine, my brother. Alright. It's time to rob this child's coffin. Cute dog. Bernie Doodle. Poodles seem to mix very well with other dogs aesthetically. Alright, I'm skipping this cutscene. And the game crashed. No, oh, we hit a loading screen. What is that? Is that, like, Snake Freddy Krueger? Alex was traumatized by the Nightmare on Elm Street movies, and also snakes, at the same time. Someone threw a snake on him while he was being scared by Freddy Krueger. Now the two are inseparable in his mind. That's a good goal, Amaru. Dog friend. I want to get a bird friend. Little tweeter. Silent Hill Wolverine. Howdy, Goon City. Goon to see you. Oh, I gotta get goon after that pun. I know, right? There are a lot of reasons I like Hitbox more than Twitch, but everyone seems to like Twitch, so I stream here. Is that Sad Pepe as a pig, Earth Machine? That's great. Welcome to I can't believe this is happening. We're going to Silent Hill in a Silent Hill game? Beam.pro. Isn't their claim to fame just, super low delays? Like, sub 1 second? Yeah, YouTube streaming, that's the way to go. No, Facebook streaming. Oh gosh, it's Josh. High voltage. I need to find a key to unlock this gate. Okay. No map. Oh, cash or credit made to order. Count me in. Shop's closed. I knew it was too good to be true. Nathan's Convenience Market. And Black. I don't know if that's true, Solitary Man. I've also heard, I can't confirm this myself, but that it's the PC port specifically of Andromeda that has a lot of animation issues that aren't present in the console versions. What's that? What's that? Come on. Oh, this sucks. Okay, what happened to my knife, like, killing things? I kind of missed that. There we go. Okay. It's like, did I just waste my time killing that monster? Hey, Joker! Congratulations on catching up on all the VODs. And welcome to the stream. Now you get to be in the VODs. Yeah. Okay. I just gotta go this way. Oh my gosh, Shima. On that note, maybe we will find the nurses again and we can see some more jiggle physics. That's what everybody comes to Silent Hill for, right? The booby nurses? They're just collecting the whole street. I can't even see the bottom. Well, I came to Silent Hill and I got an axe. GG, we win. I agree, Solitary Man. I mean, there's another obvious use for jiggle physics with men, but that wouldn't be in most games. Only Conan Exiles, so far. Okay, now I can use my high-tech hacking tool here. You know, that's a pretty decent animation for chopping through boards. Mortis Ghost has a comic? Please, do send me a link to that, because I would love to read it. Aw. I want to bring Vay's friend with me. I missed. Maybe his bottom's at the bottom. Who's that? Have you seen a little boy? Was there a health drink in a fire extinguisher case? Mount Your Friends does have intense physics. That's a good game. No, I know nothing of Dr. Cataclysm.
Josh?
Oh, fucking...
Josh, wait!
Josh, you're not supposed to go there. It's for employees only. As Mayor Bartlett will be working in the atrium late this evening, please make sure exterior service doors are left unlocked. Okay. We've entered the Grand Hotel. Unfortunately, not the Grand Budapest Hotel, or it would be a lot more colorful. A memorial service for Clayton Doyle will be held today at D'Argento Cemetery. All employees are required to attend. Yes! Ha 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 ha, I've defeated you! Whoa! Fuck your table! Get wrecked. Alex Shepard has no concept of interior decorating. I want to press X to Josh. Oh, he's on Patreon. Ah, oh, I'd love to click that link, but if I alt-tab, the game's gonna crash. And I have not saved. Not for a while. If it crashes again, I am going to be upset. Jump across? Why don't you just walk across? It's not even that much of a pit. There's like a grate down there to stop you. Why can't you just walk? Alright, well, I guess that works. It's jammed shut. Oh, maintenance key. So I've got to go back outside. You fucker. Let's see if we can do something here. So do I shoot him in the balls first, or? No, it's not doing a whole lot. I mean, I can see that I want to hit in there, but how do I get him to open up? Oh, that's how. I think I did it. Yeah. Get wrecked. Apparently I'm just gonna keep saying get wrecked. I'm some kind of 5 years ago streamer. No, I don't want to fight any more gas boys. Inventory. Okay. I might need to deal with this thing first. Come on, boyo. Okay, I'm starting to see how this works. Nice! Zorp, that does not work. Is there a logic to this? What? Okay, I think I got that one right. I got three right. Being an electrician's easy. Who needs puzzle clues? Is there a clue for this? Maybe. What if I just... Okay, so... One of those was correct. Nailed it. I wonder if there was a clue for that somewhere. It seemed like it just wanted you to brute force it. Whee! Can I reload? Apparently not. Because the smart thing to do is just randomly reconfigure wires and jolt it with electricity until it works. Alright, does this mean I can call the elevator? Oh no. Thank goodness. I was really worried for a second there. Please give me a save point before this garbage port crashes again.
I don't think you have much of a choice. Only one of the buttons seems to be functional.
Alright. Press that button. Beep beep. And have your flashlight just clip through your chest pocket at all times.
Monster in the elevator. Classic.
It's a good pumpkin earth machine. Oh, am I not gonna be able to get that ammo in the elevator? Oh, maybe I will. Yeah, here we go. What? Oh, what? Oh, this is not what I paid money for. Here we go. Alright. Got it. Nice. Just gotta be very aggressive, and everything works out. Oh, it's got a clip in the back, okay. Get out of here. This is my elevator, I built it. You're not allowed. Where did all my health go? This sucks. This is worse than... This is worse than Metal Gear Solid elevator sequence. This is worse than the Resident Evil 4 elevator sequence. Oh, I see. I turned off my flashlight. There's a health drink. Also kind of sucks because, your camera does not move very fast in this game, and you can't speed it up. an interesting painting.
I think there's something behind this painting.
Don't cut the painting. You heathen! Oh, we might have to. Is she humming a Silent Hill song? Which is... Well, I haven't played Downpour, personally. Oh, look, there's a little hole for Josh to go through. Well, rip. Yes. Save point. Just what I needed. And the game is just taking its time here. Oh, I would be so salty if the game had crashed there. But no, it was just hanging a little bit. I'm going to restart. Hopefully that will help a little bit. Hey, it's Minmo. Just checking in on us, making sure everything's okay. Minmo is the one who prevented those game crashes. She wanted to give me a second chance. Hey, thanks, Lethal. Dr. Cataclysm, awesome. Yes, that background is fantastic. This is a thought. Yeah, for anyone who's unaware, I'm a huge fan of Steven Universe. And also This Is Fine Dog and Casey Green. So seeing them combined together is just like... my life is complete. Especially with this strawberry. I like that image there of Alex chopping the monster's head off. Lurker's head is highly susceptible to heavy attacks. I don't know, Alex Kania. What's your opinion on pizza? Answer me this. The most important of questions. Oh, fuck yeah, ginger ale. Joey Bartlett sitting in the treehouse in our backyard. Okay. Ew, pizza! Well, that's your opinion and I can respect that. That's true, Plasma Drake. Citrus plus alcohol does equal heartburn. Also, hello and welcome.
Josh, are you in there?
No one comes to visit anymore.
Are you Josh? Who are you?
Who are you?
I wish I could remember.
No, Dragon Man. Not everyone has to like pizza. Even if they're wrong, it's okay.
What are you doing in this hotel? This place should be...
Why do I care? That's my question, Alex.
Not yet.
This is no place to be alone. You need to leave.
I lost something once dear to me. Now all I have is memories of the past. of better times, but I don't know where they are. I can't go until I have them. Will you help me?
I really can't. I'm looking for a little boy. My brother. Have you seen him?
Oh, I could use some curry. Curry pizza? Hell yeah.
Darkness. This is no place for a child.
I should go. I hope you find what you're looking for.
I understand. Come back if you change your mind.
I didn't mean it like that.
Oh, the depth of choice in this game. Truly a pool you will never see the bottom of.
I'll see what I can do.
So difficult to remember.
Heck yeah, curry pineapple pizza. On a bagel. Actually, one thing that I found is really good is using pita as pizza crust. You only have to cook it for like 3 minutes. And it comes out very nice and crisp and light and airy as well.
Okay.
It really...
You have a
it allows you to taste the sauce a little more because you're getting less bread overload. That said, I also love, you know, a good pizza crust bread. There's always a way to change it up, though. Variety is delicious. But thou must. So I'm looking for memories. Oh, I got a little Joey Bartlett. Is that the Lady Bartlett who we found? Is that what's going on? I can't thank you enough for all the hard work in restoring the atrium to its former glory. My illness continues to worsen, but it gives me great comfort that my Carol can find solace in the beautiful garden you've created. A trend I'm noticing with the notes in this game is that they're entirely irrelevant to what's going on or to the actual story. Just like notes in a lot of games, just really pointless. The message here
says, I can't see my face. Maybe you will in 404.
Try to...
Looks like the lock is broken. I can't open it.
I'm going to try and be more consistent with that. That's supposed to be Alex Shepard's voice. Good. Pineapple pizza is great. I never got the hate for it. But, you know, some people also don't like olives. What does that say? It says they haven't had a good olive yet. Absolutely, Alex Kania.
Who left it this way? Gross!
Alex Shepard has strong opinions on bathroom hygiene. I care so much now that I read a note that somebody likes the atrium. And they're dying. Why are they dying? We may never know. My life has turned a corner since you've begun tending the atrium. Carol X. Okay, so this is probably about the lady who can't remember things. Oh, so this isn't entirely irrelevant. Guess there's a little more to it than I thought.